Quiet talk, baby! Come on. You should have better, baby. Should have better. Moment we all been waiting for. The better. Backup quarterback to the fantasy Matt Ryan. My fantasy football team Matt Ryan. Backup quarterback.
Receiving last year, Tony. Julio Jones, his main target again. We saw Julio last year. You see those 16 targets. They want to get the ball to him. They don't believe that Philadelphia has a defensive back that can cover him. We'll see him all over the field, outside and in the slot tonight.
Rodney, can Jalen Mills cover Julio Jones?
Jones?
He seems like he's really pumped up. He was amped up, waving his hands to the crowd. He's an aggressive player. He takes a lot of chances. He gives up some plays. But what I love about him is he doesn't get down on himself.
I love him. They still, they got the logo in the jerseys. But we never take that off.
Year against the Falcons, he single-handedly ruined the inside running game, and he demands double teams. He sets his teammates up to be
good. Yeah, baby! Yeah, yes!
10 minutes to warm up. The Falcons will be out very shortly. Speaking of the Falcons, came close last year, ton of talent, an explosive offense, a lot of stars on that team. They're contenders for sure, but what is needed to get the Falcons over the top?
Their offense has to get back to their 2016 form. They were unbelievable that season. They certainly have the talent. You talked about it, Matt Ryan, Julio Jones, so many others. They can score points. But maybe the untold story of this Falcons team is the way the defense is playing. Remember, they held the Eagles in that playoff game right here to just 15 points a season ago. They finished in the top 10. And they had not done that since 1998, and the Dirty Bird.